Oh yes, the entity or whatever it is doesn't want me to do nothing to help you, so it will try its best to stop me. But don't worry, I'm protected. No, I'm gonna protect you as well. You are protected, so while you're with me, while you have the session on your electronic device, make sure you have extra batteries. Plug it in. Remember, we have to fight what's there in the attic, and we have to drive it away. You'll need some balloons. White balloons. Don't get colors. And the balloons, you'll fill them up with purified water or saline. Okay, or purified water or distilled water. Okay, not from the house. You have to get it from outside. And you mix it with essential oils. They have sage, rose, lavender. Because you want to drive that out. And you're going to drop some drops into that. Mm-hmm. We want to drive it out. We want it out. We want it out. 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 And now you play this session in each corner. The same thing. And you move around until you make a complete square or a circle, whatever you're dealing with up there, okay? Now, I might talk in a whisper and a soft voice, okay? So, but I want you to understand what we have to do. Drive it out. Drive it out. Drive it out of there. And that's what we do with the drum. incense. And you can burn sage. Incense, sage, incense, lavender. So yeah, lavender oil is strong, so get some lavender oil. Make sure you douse yourself in some lavender spray. Close your eyes. Because you gotta protect yourself. You don't want anything jumping on you, because they'll jump off you. Yeah, you're gonna spray yourself with clothes that you don't care about anymore. Because once you're done, you're gonna either toss the clothes in the machine or get rid of them, burn them. Has to be done because you're dealing with something that you don't know what to do with. You know, some people might leave and say, forget about all this, I ain't tackling all that, that's too much. Well, you know, if you want to live there, and, you know, you don't want to hear this. Well, you might hear a ball bounce, drop down the staircase, and you don't look out and there's no ball, because that's the other dimension, that's the other side of all of this. Spirit, sometimes it doesn't want to go, and then you need a shaman or your Reiki master, or a Reiki master like me who can do all three and pull that out of you. To pull it out, it's a lot of power to pull out. It depends how long it's been there. Old homes, more than 100 years old, and they're gonna be tough because whatever it is, it got so planted in there and don't want to leave. If they ever say to you that it's their home, you know, their house. That means they're the first ones. It's tough. But like I said, you should be at peace in your home. You shouldn't have to hear all this tapping upstairs in the attic. Because this session is for the attic. It's not for the entire house. We're just focusing on the attic and protecting you to go up there and deal with what that is. You take me with you. And this is what we're going to do. We're going to drive it out. You got to keep doing it until it goes. Because why put up with stuff like that? Now you're saying, gee, when should you do this? When you start to hear these. When you start to hear it. If you're afraid, bring somebody with you. Don't go up. Don't do these things by yourself. Oh, yeah. And, yeah, it's tough. You have to do things. You gotta drive it out. A female friend, they played with the Ouija board when they were younger, and they did it too many times. One night, I saw something, but I'll never forget that again. All together, so we know that those things exist. Next day, I took out the drum, the Bahia drum, and we don't make you. Hanging around. You don't need to be there. Yeah. I won't make you scared or frightened that these things are out there. of the whole entire attic in a corner and see what comes up. If you see orbs, there's something up there. If you don't see anything, then you're okay. Alright. And while you're at it, take some pictures inside the house to black and white. Set the camera to black and white. Right now. Bye for now.